Thank you, Les. Police are looking for two suspects after tracking down a stolen delivery truck in North Las Vegas. It was stolen around 12:30 this afternoon, according to police, near Bruce Street and Owens Avenue. The delivery driver told police he was shot at as a man and woman took the truck. Luckily, he wasn't hit. Police eventually found the truck about a mile and a half away near Lake Mead Boulevard in Pecos. The suspects fled before police could catch them. If you know anything that can help police find them, call Crime Stoppers at 702-385-5555.